welcome back to Melody Festivalen. How do you feel?
I feel so amazing. I am so glad to be back, and I feel like I'm more mature now, and I've developed myself both as an artist and as a person, so I feel like this is my year.
You went directly to the final last year. Yeah. Was it a surprise to you?
Yeah, it was a big surprise. I mean, I didn't even expect to qualify to top 5, so I was more...
Oh, that bad you were expecting.
Yeah, but I mean, nobody knew who I was, so I think that was why I thought that, but it was so fun.
Tell me a little bit about your song this year. It's called Ballerina, right?
Yeah.
Is this why you're dressed like this?
Yeah. Let me take it. The song Ballerina is about to go your own path and follow your heart, even if some other people say that it's impossible.
Is it a ballad? Is it up-tempo like last year?
It's like a mid-tempo. It's not like last year. It's a little bit slower.
And finally, tell me, what do you think about the rest of the artists? I mean, you see many veterans, if I can call them like that.
Yeah, there's very many good artists here.
Also people and that you were last year together in the final.
Yeah, there are many that has come back from last year, and I'm super excited to see the results.
Thank you very much, and good luck.
Thank you very much.